YouTube channel. Now, as you can see in the heading, you know that I will be discussing some simple ways in which married couples can enjoy their anniversaries at home. So I'll be giving you a few points that married couples can do while going through these pandemic times. Now, as these restrictions on movement and social distancing keep us from going out, you and your partner may be wondering, how will we celebrate our anniversary? Now, the first point I'll be mentioning. One, you can create special moments. So if there's a memorable dish you and your partner anticipated having again at a certain restaurant that you both like, you could try to recreate that dish if it's in your will that you have the funds to do so. And you could, while doing that, you guys could maybe dance to your favorite song and just enjoy the evening. You guys, the second point I'll be mentioning, you could get creative with gifts. So you could make your significant other a card with photos from your past together, or maybe you guys could have a movie date night. So with a few extra touches, turn a typical night of watching your favorite movies into a special evening. Get some poster board and markers and make a homemade movie theater and your best microwave popcorn. No, nothing can beat that. Fourth, you could have, with these pandemics, most musical artists still, they are having like some live streams concert. So maybe on your anniversary, you guys could chill at home and enjoy one of these live streams concerts. So you could probably look out for the next live performance or find an old concert on YouTube of your partner's favorite performer and make a night out of it. And fifth, you could redo your first wedding dance. So re-stepping into your old shoes and redoing your first dance can create a new romantic and intimate moment with your partner. The next point is, you could have a DIY spa day. Now, with everything that's happening in the world right now, give your partner a mental relaxation day. Beginning with breakfast in bed. Now, this doesn't have to be the male doing. The female, which is the wife, you can also bring breakfast in bed for your husband. And the male can do the same, right? It doesn't go one way. It's a team thing, right? So you could bring your partner and breakfast in bed. You could take the day to search for some easy at-home self-care solutions. Or why not have an outside picnic with your favorite wine and desserts? Or maybe you guys could have a bubble bath together. I'll light some candles to set the mood and relax together with some bubbles and a glass of wine. So those are my simple ways that I think you guys could use. I hope that they are beneficial to you guys. And just to say my final words, you guys share appreciation and gratitude in the present by making what each of you value and love about each other. So, and these pandemic times we are going through as a couple, just get close to each other, show love to one another, spend as much time with each other as we're going through these difficult times. Because these times that we're going through now, it's very hard to cope. So it's really good when you have someone to spend it with. So just enjoy every moment of each other. Show your appreciation for each other, that you really love and care for each other. So I hope you guys enjoy this video, and please subscribe to my channel to see further videos. Thank you.